I'll see you.
Alistair, hold on!
See you in Avalon.
That thing?
I've only seen something like it once before. A doppelganger that Natla sent after me years ago. That one didn't have a mind of its own.
But how could Natla have sent it if she's Amanda's prisoner?
They're a team of sorts now. Amanda and Natla, her pet Atlantean god.
What are we going to do?
After I deal with the authorities, I'm going to southern Mexico to retrieve Thor's belt.
What? Alistair's dead and it's just business as usual?
I need Thor's belt to get his hammer, and I need the hammer to kill a god.